there's an adventure in every bowl of alphabets.
Once when I was eating my alphabets, a fierce wolf came charging at me.
Oh, no. What'd you do?
I ate them. Good thing I had my alphabets. Post-alphabet cereal's part of a balanced breakfast.
What a neat plan. I started it with a terrarium that comes in alphabets. I followed the directions and watched the seeds grow into little plants in about 8 days.
Three different plastic terrariums, one in each specially marked box of alphabets.
I can't wait to watch mine grow.